chambers are large enough to reveal an abundance of tracks from only natural background radiation. This portion of a cosmic ray shower was recorded near sea level.